857 monitoring northern Missouri for the potential of maybe some stronger thunderstorms this morning along and north of the river. You see a cluster of severe thunderstorms here in Iowa that are moving south and east toward Maryville. You have another strong storm that's over there near Chillicothe. That's moving to the south and east here. Could be capable of producing some large hail there right along 36 Highway on east sides of Chillicothe. Our 9-day forecast here in Kansas City shows another chance of a cluster of storms overnight. Early Tuesday morning, there's some potential of strong winds in there as well, so we encourage you to check the forecast often throughout the day for updates to that severe weather risk. Another chance of thunderstorms Wednesday night and early Thursday morning, or dry for your outside plans on Friday and Saturday, and thunderstorm chances return on Sunday.